feel like Kirby needs, like, complete power. So I don't want to change everything.
Well, he doesn't so much
want
to change everything. A few things small changes I think he needs just to make it a little better.
There's nothing about Kirby that makes him feel like
well, so things that could be with how he is, make his aerials bigger. So he can act, like, in the game, maybe spike that joint at the end, so he can actually cope with something.
Well, I don't even like any of Kirby's moves. Okay, to me, a lot of these Smash characters were done so well. Like, to me, every single aerial, every single B move should be the characters.
Oh, you think he should have a different?
Like, every time Kirby fares, like, Bob or Kirby, or like, actually, turn into Bob or Kirby, Bob Bear.
Yeah.
It's like, why would I want him to stick his foot out for now? Like, at least half of it. So much
to get. Welcome to limitations from 64 that they've never changed.
Well, yeah, that's why I like could use so much.
But at this point, though, too, it's like if you change it, if you change it too much, people will complain.
I think people would love Kirby action. I just have a lot of qualms with, like, as a, I'm trying to be this honest.
Yeah.
It's like, to me, I'm like, why make a character that doesn't have any and then they make stuff like Bayonetta as, like, the whole point is just hard. She looks and does and feels just
Kirby. Well, I think the other thing, too, though, a lot of it is they don't want to make Kirby feel like, he's always meant to be, he's always that character that's meant to not be.
Complicated. He just doesn't feel like Kirby. When you play a Kirby game and then you play Smash and go, it's not like Kirby decides to go around. What's it? And then, like, yeah, okay. It's like, because, like, there's up the that's Dixie's thing. You should.
Yeah, Dixie is fine.
Like, it would be so much cooler if you play like this.
Using a banana peel, that's not something that's
oh yeah, but you know, at least you're not
like, yeah.
You would use a banana, like, banana's an integral part of the game. Kirby should be cool.
Well, that's something else about Smash that I just don't like so much is the huge element of random.
Yeah, I don't really like random.
But things like, I doubt so, one out of every maybe 10 times a trip.
His down tilt is like an ice air move, and then DK down tilt is like the top tier. So yeah, it's like, that's to be in the game.
Yeah, but at least from a balancing standpoint, Kirby just, honestly, he needs range.
Yeah.
He doesn't need speed, he needs range. His range data is
why?
Salty.
That's such bullshit.
That was a terrible deal.
Prove me wrong. He doesn't need it.
That was so bad.
Inkling doesn't need it. No, he doesn't. Shut the fuck up. You don't know shit. No, he does not. He has more. That character